नमस्ते, वेलकम टू ब्लिशॉन कॉन्सेप्ट टीचिंग। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट इवन नंबर्स एंड ऑड नंबर्स। डेफिनेशन ऑफ इवन नंबर्स। इवन नंबर्स are integers that are exactly divisible by 2. Example, minus 4, minus 2, 0, 2, 4, etc. Definition of odd numbers. An odd number is an integer when divided by 2, either leaves a remainder or the result is a fraction. Example, minus 3, minus 1, 1, 3, 5, etc. To prove a given number is an even number, then it has to satisfy the following conditions. That is, a given number must be an integer and it must be divisible by 2. To prove a given number is an odd number, then it has to satisfy the following conditions. That is, a given number must be an integer and it must not be divisible by 2. To say a number is even or odd, it has to satisfy these two conditions. Now see here, for both even and odd, similar condition is it must be an integer. You know that 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 3 and so on, 1, 2, 3 and so on, they are all integers. It means these numbers, either it must be even or it must be odd. You know that the second condition is if a number divisible by 2, it is even. And if it is not divisible by 2, then it is odd. Now, let's divide all these integers by 2. And let's find out among these which numbers are even and which numbers are odd. I have divided minus 3 by 2. You can observe here the remainder is 1. It means it is not exactly divided by 2. Means it is not a even number. Means minus 3 is not a even number. Then, according to the definition of odd number, that is, when an integer is divided by 2, either leaves a remainder or the result is a fraction. Listen carefully. It leaves a remainder or the result is a fraction. See here 1 is left as a remainder and the result is in the form of fraction. Then without thinking you can say that minus 3 is a odd number because it satisfies the definition of odd number. See here, I have divided minus 2 by 2. And you can see here, the remainder is 0. Means, minus 2, it is exactly divided by 2. Then according to the definition of even number, it is an integer and it is exactly divided by So, minus 2 is an even number. I have divided minus 1 by 2. See here, the remainder is 0 here. But the result is in the fraction form. So, it is not an even number. It is an odd number. Here, the remainder is 0 and the result is in the form of integer. So, it is an even number. By keeping the definition of even and odd numbers in mind, you can say the given number is even or odd. How to identify a given number is even or odd? To identify a given number is even or odd is, see here, if a number ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, then it is even. If a number ends with 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9, then it is odd. See here. Here we have a list of numbers. Now we have to identify whether these numbers are even or odd. See, first number 61 and it ends with 1. So, it is odd. See, 61 ending number is 1. So, it is an odd number. In 92, which is the ending number or which is the number in the unit place? 2. Ending number is 2. So, it is a even. See here the ending number is 3. Therefore, 43 is a odd number. Here the ending number is 4. Therefore, 654 is an even number. Here the ending number is 5. So, it is an odd number. Here the ending number is 6. Therefore, 2586 is even number. Here the ending number is 7. Or the last number is 7. So, 6587 is an odd number. Here it is 8. So, it is an even number. And here the last number is 9. So, it is an odd number. Here, the last digit is 0. That is, it is an even number. While checking a number is even or odd, we have to just think about the ending number or the last number. We should not see this numbers. Just we have to see the numbers in the units place or the last digit.
Thank you.